is that philandering foreigner?
Mr. Felton!
How long could it possibly take to seduce one bride?
Mr. Felton, get me Janet no more!
Kitty, for the last time, I don't have time for this.
But I've been working on a new mind reading act! Presenting Kitty the Incomprehensible! Now think of something.
Oh, I'm thinking of something.
Wait! I'm getting it! Pick up some milk. And a loaf of rye bread. And don't forget to shave your legs!
Oh. You're reading your own mind, you idiot!
Oh! No wonder it's so easy!
According to schedule.
Now, sir, you seek to judge desserts. What do you say, partner? Should we whip up something special for Mr. Felton?
Yeah, how about a Toledo surprise?
And it's by choice.
A Toledo surprise? I never heard of that.
No, you haven't. Those who have never heard of it usually never heard from again.
We'll share the recipe.
First, you chop the nuts.
Then you pound the dough.
Then you bake it up
nice and slow.
And then you got a Toledo.
Toledo surprise!
Could you run that recipe by me again?
It's a very simple recipe, Mr. Felton.
Okay. First you chop the nuts.
Then you pound the dough.
Then you bake it up nice and slow. And then you got a Toledo.
Toledo surprise!
Let's give him a little taste.
Oh, right away! What style? What grace? Rhythm? Open your fists.
And now shake them. Now give me that recipe one more time. Da 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 da. Go!
Chop the nuts, pound the dough, bake it up nice and slow.
Right!
Got Toledo, Toledo surprise. Take the peach, peel the skin, push it up, throw it in. It's Toledo,
Toledo surprise.
Now you're cooking beef. Then you sweet it up. When you heat it up, if it tries to rise, don't let it, it's a snack. Try it, folks, with your whites, split your yolks. Then you got a Toledo,
Toledo surprise. Well, what do you know, you boys are natural.
On it?
Yeah, I'll go right up the contract.
Hey, out of 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's for you, and these boys are your backup dancers.